grateful to Mrs. Kate Butterfield, agreeing to rally her students to perform with us on our concert tonight to help students of all grade levels see and feel the bond that we feel as performing musicians of any kind. When you make music by yourselves, it is isolated. When you make music together, it's completely different. The culture of fine singing and musicianship that Mrs. Butterfield has created at Keene Middle School is remarkable. And I'm sure you would all agree that it has left a mark on thousands of fortunate students in our community. We will miss you, but we wish you the very best for your well-deserved retirement. Mrs. Butterfield.
In the midst of pain, I shall sing.
this is where that note from before comes in handy. Go and take a seat. Yeah. Seniors can go off stage. You're gonna come back pretty quickly. It doesn't matter. You're smart. You'll figure it out. Okay. We're going to start with choral awards. No, we're not. We're going to start with recognition of seniors. That's what we do. Hi, Meredith. Yes, please. Please help. It is a marvelous and wonderful and terrible thing to get to this point of the year and of the semester and realize that we have hours left with our seniors in the building. And this has been a fantastic senior class. I know in the choral area, we have benefited from so much discipline and wisdom and kindness that exists in our senior class, and we're gonna miss you all a lot. I printed this page and it's not here anymore. Yeah. And Mary did such a beautiful job of being very specific about all the things that everybody has done. I have a program. Yeah. Okay. As I call out your names, seniors, would you please join us at the front of the stage in a line? No, let's go in front of the risers so you have more space. Alyssa Pratt. Ashley Oom. Ava Corsi. Bud Katana. Chloe Archambault. Elizabeth Downing, Aaron Smith, Hayden Fay, Cadence Cloutier, Remington Currier, and Samuel Panzer. There's another senior in the program that they couldn't make it. Starting with Alyssa, so as I read your name and your ensembles, aw, look at you all. You're gonna come and see Mary Pancake, who is the president, outgoing president of, well, she's outgoing, but she's also the outgoing president of Keene Music Boosters Association, and I'll thank her separately at the very end. But she's gonna give you some gifts. So Alyssa Pratt, who in her, these are the ensembles that they've sung in their senior year. Alyssa was in concert chorus earlier and Keene High School Choir and Voices. Alyssa plans to move to Louisiana and take a gap year before possibly pursuing veterinary school. Ashley Oo from Choir and Voices. Ashley's plans are to attend University of New Hampshire with studies in liberal arts. Ava Corsi, this year of Choir and Voices, but many other things previously as well. Ava is going to study psychology and music at Skidmore College. Bud Pachanik from Choir and Concert Chorus. You may remember Bud from his performance of My Way at Nostalgia last year. Bud plans to do a wonderful thing, which is to travel and take each day as it comes. Chloe Achebo of Choir and Voices. Chloe's plans next year are also to take one step at a time and figure out what's really important. Elizabeth Downing of Choir and Voices. Elizabeth is our one choir person who also was honored as a band senior last week. She is very busy. And she plans to study theater, music, dance, and creative writing, that's four things, at Muhlenberg College in Pennsylvania. Aaron Smith. Aaron, also a very person, is going to pursue a degree in music and a minor in dance at the University of Central Oklahoma. Hayden Fay of Choir and Voices. Hayden's plan is to major in vocal performance as well as molecular and cellular biology at Stetson University in Florida. Cadence Cloutier of Choir and Voices. Cadence is going to attempt Mount Wachusett College next year. Remington Currier, as we know him. Remy's going to attend Southern New Hampshire University to study biology. And Sammy Panzer of Choir and Voices. Sammy's going to study interior design at Keene State College next year. Was Hannah still in the building? Yeah. Hey, Hannah. Yay! You're a singery too person. Yes. Come get a flower. Yay! Hannah was recognized at the instrumental concert, but she was also the co-student director of Collision along with Elizabeth Downing, and has also participated in the large choir ensembles as well. I don't have your info, but I believe you're studying music education at Roger Williams? Something like that?
Performing arts.
Performing arts and education, yes, at Roger Williams. Thank you so much. Okay. Seniors, you may leave the stage that way. With a piece by Arianne and Abela, who lives very close by. This is called Now We Can Begin.